Today's Show studio with the first ever look at the national costume. And here she is, Maria. Good morning. Woohoo!
Good morning, guys.
Look wow, at the you. Big reveal.
How are you?
Oh, so nice did you fly here this morning, Maria?
I mean, it definitely saved on commute time, so absolutely.
This is unbelievable. Tell us how the creation came about and what it is.
Absolutely. So my costume, it's inspired by the Black Swan. It was designed by Perth designer Nicola Jung. And she is from Western Australia, so this is actually the emblem of Western Australia.
Of course.
It's a symbol of hope. So, in essence, black swans, they were thought to be, you know, something that was impossible. Swans were thought to be invariably white. So when they discovered this, it was a symbol of overcoming the impossible and challenging the norm.
Have you ever had a swan lager?
I don't think I have, actually. No. And I feel like now's maybe not the time for it.
Beautiful. Oh my, oh my, oh my, oh my. Oh my, oh my, oh my, oh my.
We are here in my studio in Joburg, South Africa. Behind me is the gorgeous Natasha doing her fitting for her national costume for the Miss Universe pageant. I'm so excited about this dress because for me, I love creating clothes with a story behind it. I'm a big advocate of fashion with a purpose, and I think this national costume has got all of that. We got kids from all over South Africa to do beautiful COVID-inspired drawings by really expressing what the past year of 2020 and how hard it was and how challenging it was and all the growth that came from it really represented to them. I just love how we've then taken those images, cut them out, printed them digitally onto this beautiful fabric and really just let them flow all over the dress, really spreading the story of hope and positivity and really the triumph of coming out on the other side being positive.